And after two homes came two aways, the first to East London. Leyton Orient, first of all, behind to a Matt Taylor goal. A sweet left foot shot, goalkeeper no chance. Into the second half, and this time with the right foot, Monsieur Valois is second in two games. Cut inside the defender. A superb chip past a helpless goalkeeper. Any doubts extinguished with Steve Howard's header. Leyton Orient do convert a late penalty, but Luton, for the first time, go to the top of the table.